there's more chaos, war, pollution now than ever before in our recorded history. Of course, we might have known a period with even worse conditions, but the Christians burned all the records that could tell us about it anyway. Like in the library of Alexandria, wherever the Catholics or Protestants or the Christians came, they destroyed the culture, they ruined the culture, they burned the culture, and they burned the records of these cultures. That includes the European cultures, that includes African cultures, Asian cultures, American cultures. Wherever they were, they destroyed everything. They want to replace our culture with Americanization, with the, you know, the Judeo-Christian cultures. The Christianity is the root to all problems in the modern world.
It's hard to know what to do to oppose something, because dissident voices are not tolerated in the contemporary society. Everybody can relate to Odin and Thor and Freya in Norway, because it's our religion. We are not Christian. Christianity is a Jewish religion. Christianity was originally a Jewish sect. Baptism is all about a symbolic ritual murder of the non-Jewish, of the Gentile, that they murder the Gentile child, and then they call the Jewish name that is supposed to replace the pagan soul.
Originally, the place was an old pagan holy site. It was top of a hill where our forefathers used to celebrate the sun. What the Christians did was to move this church from another place and put it not close to this holy site, but on top of it, in the midst of the circle, actually breaking up the circle. And on the pagan hog, they put a big stone cross. So they have no respect for the Norwegian culture. Why on earth should Norwegians respect their culture?